deals of cards as a meditation, and those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for